Good morning and welcome to Bad at Arenas with Doc Stout. I am Doc Stout, and we are at one win, zero losses with a rogue deck that I didn't even particularly like very much, but I don't know if I got lucky or if this deck's actually better than my card evaluation skills seem to indicate. Let's find out, shall we? Especially considering that my card evaluation skills may be in a little bit of doubt. But that's part of the point of this series, is for me to get a couple of new perspectives, try a few things different, instead of just trying to jam mage all the time. Alright, first up, we're up against a priest. Okay, start with a silencer, dark iron dwarf, and a shadow step, with a harvest golem on the end. Looks like we replace this and try to go... Ooh, double value golem. I don't have anything to do for turn one, but that's okay.
Greetings.
Yes, greetings.
The pleasure is mine.
Is someone injured?
Well, that's bad. Do I burn my Ironbeak Owl on a Northshire Cleric? I think not. I mean, he's in no danger of drawing cards now. Yeah, let's just do that. He'll hit me in the face for a few, but that's okay. Yep, I'm gonna be a little behind. I like the wide variety of tools I have. Oh, I see. I'm not improving my situation in the slightest. No, that seems early. Could backstab. I have more silencers in the deck. Backstab.
Here we go.
Take a few to the face. Shadow step with that thing. That seems sweet. I mean, he knows I have it now. Might affect the way he's playing. Gonna have to bait it out at the very least. Probably just a value golem. Do this. Hold off on everything else.
Give that minion a turn to get ready.
Right.
Here we go.
Still doesn't have haste. And he'll probably attack there, which I think I'm pretty okay with. Okay.
gates are open.
Getting up to 5-5 is enough for me to use my silencer. I have an entire hand of must be answered threats. It's a pretty good answer. Not gonna lie. Seven seems obvious.
Here we go.
For the Lich King!
Farewell.
Take him at least a turn to play something, and then I can send you the Shield Master if I have to. He is getting card advantage, though.
Ready to ride.
Yeah, that'd do it. Definitely forces my hand.
Tazdingo! Yes!
Here we go.
I guess. So it's 18 to 17 me. I have a hard removal spell in hand and a Wind Fury Harpy. Threatening to do 7 on his turn, he's at 18, I'm at 17. You have convinced me to use my assassinate, sir. We straight up just combo to the face.
Here we go.
And threaten lethal next turn. Although he'll heal, so that's not really lethal. I'd have to do a little more damage. He's still got a full grip and 9 mana. Oh, helps if I hit the end turn button. Like, what's he gonna do here? What's he thinking? He's actually got 10 mana. What can he do with 10 mana crystals? So just screw me over and turn this around. That's pretty good.
For the Lich King!
Headcrack is what I would like. Very much.
Hotel Bazaar!
Here we go. Here we go.
The gates are open.
All right, those two 8/8s are scary. I'm still at 15. That's bad. That may just do it. Yeah, one mind control just killed me. I needed the top deck of a spell there.
Here we go.
Never take me alive, copper. Brutal. Stabilizes at 2. Mind control blowouts. Well, that was an interesting game anyway. I think he had a little bit of luck with his mind controls. Let's run one more, shall we? Now we're at 1-1. I think I like the deck a little more. I don't see any misplays. Maybe you do. If you do see any decisions I made badly, please give me a shout out in the comments or comment on the video on Aaliyah Twitch, wherever it is you're watching. Another the match against Priest.
Watch your back.
This entire hand seems bad. I mean, maybe one of the eviscerates would have been okay. Okay. I would have only used it as a removal spell, which I guess that is anyway.
Job done.
Yeah, I'm not a fan of those, like, grab the good cards your opponent drafted cards. They're effective. I am not a fan of playing against them. Come on, buddy. I did it too, but button's over here. I found it eventually. All right. So, a mind vision. Hey, wake up. He probably just did what I did last game. Or he's hoping that he will win by me getting bored and going away. Or he could have DC'd. I don't think I've ever had anybody troll me in arenas by just deciding to not hit the end turn button. Stab you. Do we win in the least exciting fashion ever? Alright. Maybe he DC'd or had to step away. It's going to be a long time before I can mass enough attack to actually kill him, even if he's not at his keyboard. Oh, there he is. Thank you for boring us all. Still don't have a relevant play unless it comes off the top of the deck. Dude, really? Now, if he is trolling me, I'm not going to give him the satisfaction by threatening him. I can't tell if it's actually giving him less time, or this delay did not seem as long as the last. Yeah, I can't tell if he's got a bad connection or if he's just a jerk. I need a reasonable card to play against my maybe AFK opponent. Harvest Golem's fine. I don't know if the AFK timer is like a chess clock, where it only gives you a certain amount of time. That'd be nice. Why am I playing a game if I don't have the time to actually play? Yeah, there you are. Cast something.
I'm not ready!
It's pretty good. Only counts if you played a card. Flipping his attack. It's pretty awkward.
You love my new recipe.
Guess. don't really like not getting any value out of him, but whatever. I mean, it's a 2-2 for 2. As we call in magic, that would be a bear. I guess I got a little value by being able to kill his Ogre Magi. Oh, that was one of the cards he stole from my hand. That's fine. We'll just start like that. Be able to take away that healing pretty effectively. Looks like he's suddenly become invested in this game. If his creature's good, I can backstab it. If it's really good, I can... What? What just happened there? Do I go all in on the Wind Fury Harpy plan? I think I do. He has to answer one of these guys, or I just take him out very fast. Because that's 8, 13 points of damage around if left unchecked.
Wanna blow something up? My shield for Argus.
Okay. That's a pretty good series of answers. Now I can combo off to kill things here.
I must consider.
Play a value golem. Eviscerate. Stab there.
Here we go.
We've gotten some of the tricks out of his hand, and I got a couple taunters to follow up his next play. Backed up by a pair of backstabs. Five cards in hand. I have 4. He has not used the coin. Shadow Madness is pretty good. Does he get the 2/1 permanently? I don't think I've ever seen this play get made. I'm not sure if that's just his now, because it's a new one. Off of the Death Rattle. I think it is. That is a great play for me to have to backstab.
I wonder.
Yeah, he totally just got that permanently. Play the little guy first and slow roll the rest of my hand. I got a bad feeling from playing the last priest about what he could still have in those 5 cards now that we're in the 8 mana mark.
To Northrend!
Oh, ugly. Stab you. Head crack you.
The gates are open.
What just happened to my head crack? Oh, next turn.
Here we go.
Stab you some more. And I just have to have a playable card every turn and just head crack. Head crack, head crack, head crack. That's fun to say.
Some steel fun.
I'm not scared. I do have to be careful to only play exactly one card, though.
I wonder.
Yeah, me too. I wonder why you don't know how to hit enemy turn. Come on, Olmo. This seems fine.
Farewell.
I will. Yeah. Head crack.
Here we go.
Dabby. New dagger. At least I'm getting that head crack every turn. If he's got something that's speedy, I'm in trouble. Yep. That's pretty bad. Keep my head cracks at bay forever if he keeps doing stuff like that. I'm gonna end up having to play both my cards. I've used both of my backstabs. That's miserable.
My shield.
Play into an empty board. Head crack you.
Here we
stab
go.
You.
I don't have enough mana.
Wish I had more mana. Yeah, I am losing the card advantage war. I'm not far enough in health to feel confident that he can't just like start dropping bombs. Like that. Yeah, that's a pretty good example there. Imp Master.
Not a morning person.
Here we go.
Stab you. Head crack you. Realize we are way behind. Need a good top deck. I need to do 5. So he would have to, like, not do anything. Decide to just attack me all out. And not play a defender for me to lose. And not heal himself. Yeah, I'm not winning next turn.
Are you ready for this?
I don't know. Am I? Vanish would be nice, but I actually think I chose to not draft it. Oh, that sucks so bad. I keep getting my combo cards off the top.
This is our town, scrub.
Here we go.
Head crack. He can take out everything I have on board. He's at 6. He can take himself to 8. He takes himself to 8 and has 2 cards. That's fine. We saw that coming. What does he play new? He's currently not threatening lethal. He plays nothing new. We assassinate that. Crack his head. Barely gaining any ground. He's doing 6 a turn. I am doing effectively 1. Thought steal again. That's fine. I don't care about that. At this point, I have infinite daggers. I don't have infinite time, however. I need a really big card off the top here. I'm on like a 2-turn clock. Let's extend that a little. Oh, he's damaged. Fah. Sucks. Get in my 1 damage for the turn. Alright. The next card off the top has got to be very good. Otherwise, this is going to be the grindiest way to lose ever. He almost just... Oh, okay. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It's fine. Yeah, I have to kill him here.
Well played.
Wait, what? I guess I can't count. Ugh. Miserable day for the rogue deck. Alright. Well, I think I learned a lot. Don't play priest. I will be back with the probable end of this run, tomorrow. Until then, I'd like to thank you for watching, whether you're watching on Twitch or YouTube. Please like and subscribe, follow the channel, leave comments on the videos, it all helps me out. If you see any plays that I have made wrong that I seem incapable of witnessing myself, that's one of the reasons why I do Battered Arena. I'd like to become less so. Until tomorrow, then, this is Doc Stout, and I am signing out.